Just a woman told my mother, just before I was born, you got a boy child coming. Gonna be
son of a gun.
You gonna make pretty women run and jump and shout. Then the world gonna wanna know what this all about. I got a mojo too. I got a John the Conqueror, and I came here tonight to fuck with you. Lord, I can make you, little girl, lead me by my hand. Then the world don't wanna know that I'm your horse. Yes, yes, everybody knows. And I don't give a damn how you feel. You just don't realize that you got yourself a good deal. She's 19 years old. And don't you know she got ways like a baby child. Nothing I can do to please this young woman. I'm just trying to make this young thing feel satisfied. Baby. I can't ask her where she's going. She will tell me where she's been. Then she will start a conversation that don't have no end. 19 years old. And don't you know she got away like a baby child. Nothing I can do to please this young woman. I'm trying to make this young thing feel satisfied. Yeah, that's not easy at my age. I got something else I want to tell you. Yeah. Yeah. I won't tell you. I love you. Yeah.
We love you, buddy.
Now if y'all keep doing me like that, I'll play all fucking night. Now let me tell you this now. This is going for you men. If your wife make you mad, don't get an attitude and pack your bags. The five little children you're leaving behind, you're gonna pay some alimony or do some time. It's cheaper to keep them.
You're damn right.
Chief of the keeper. You didn't pay but $2 to bring the girl home. Now you got to pay $50,000 to leave her alone. See another girl out there, you just might want to make a switch. She ain't gonna want you cause you ain't gonna have sh- She's gonna keep her. I can sing another voice and make it a little funkier than that. You wanna hear another voice?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I can't hear you when I'm hot of here. So I the woman I love, people, she kind of big and fat.
Yeah, I heard somebody say yeah.
Yes, the woman I love, she kind of big and fat. You can laugh if you want a man, but I can tell y'all something. It's kind of good just like that. But I want you to rock me. Girl, I want you to rock me all night long. Yes, I want you to rock, man. Yeah. Yeah.
when y'all help me like that. I want you to rock me, baby, like this old back ain't got no bone. Wait a minute, I'll stop. I like the fuck up music.
Thank you. no more. Let me get a little funky with you. My daddy told me on his dying bed, give up your heart, never lose your head. You came along and what did I do? I lost my heart and my damn head went too. Crazy much. My love, you're so doggone strong. I'm like the Mississippi River roll on and on. Crazy much. Crazy much. Yes. Shit, Jay.
Somebody asked me before I left my hotel room, who's your favorite guitar player? I didn't answer.
Buddy God!
No, I didn't answer. I just said, wait till you come see me and I will play my first note and you figure out who in the fuck I met. And I did it like this.
Baby, the answer's right here in
my heart. I gave you a $50 dinner. You said that was a snack. I let you live in my penthouse. You said that was a shack. I gave you a brand new Ford. You said I want a Cadillac. I gave you 7 children. In my heart. I can go back and show you that there was a black musician in America. He was playing special effects, and America wasn't ready for him. And he brought it to Europe, England, as a matter of fact. And the British said, bring him on.
Yeah.
And when they told him, bring him on, he said, my band if they can. Will you do that?
I need that light on like that, because I love these beautiful faces I'm looking at. Ladies and gentlemen, wouldn't it be great if the whole world could say what I'm looking at, and let the whole world smile and we all have fun. You don't like me, I love you, and don't try to stop me from loving you, because that's impossible. Yeah. Now, I was just talking to the people that work for me. I didn't know they was here, but they came in, and I haven't seen them for a while, from Los Angeles, and I was telling them where I grew up at. My parents didn't ever have to close their door. We didn't have a fucking lock. Because you couldn't pay nobody to go in that house, because the neighbor would say, get the fuck out of here, because that's they're not at home. And now you have to lock your door, and you ain't safe with the fucking door locked. In case you don't know I'm cursing, I am. Yeah. But now I do make albums, as I said. And I made an album according to what I'm telling you. One day my mother was combing her hair to a broken mirror. And I danced between her and the mirror at 11 years old. And I said, Mom, I think I'm good looking. She didn't crack a smile. She said, Son, good looking is only skin deep. And I never forgot that, and I didn't get changed to. As I said, I wish I could have sang this to her. But my drummer said, man, that's a song. And he said, let's write a song about it. Here's what we came up with. I've been around a while, I know wrong from right. Not a long time ago, things ain't always black and white. Just like you can't judge a book by the cover, we all got to be careful how we treat one another. Skin deep, skin deep, underneath, don't we all look the same? Thank you. that light out there for me. Leave that light out there for me. Put that light back out there. I want to see some faces. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. I set my child down when he was old enough to know. I said, out there in this big wide world, you gonna meet all kind of folks. I said, son, it all comes down to just one simple rule, that you treat everybody just the way you want to treat you. Because I want y'all to help me say this like I keep it right there. Keep that. No, you don't have to turn it on them. I want to see these faces. And I want y'all to repeat it just like this. Skin deep.
Skin deep.
Oh, y'all can say it louder than that shit. Say it again.
Skin deep.
Oh yeah, now. Nah.
Skin deep. Skin deep.
Keep it up loud, I'm hot to hear it.
Skin deep. Skin deep.
Oh, I love y'all.
Skin deep. Skin deep.
Okay, that's a good one now. You know the reason I do that, and I ask for the light out there, because I can look out there and find someone who's fucking that song up. Then I might say, shut the fuck up and don't sing no more. Because y'all did a wonderful job, but now I want you to do it like this. Pay close attention, because I want you to do it just like this, all right? Oh, that's a good one. Shit, man. All right, I got that right now. Thank you. I want to do this for everybody who thought enough to come see us tonight. Before they put me out of here. I'm going down, down, down. People, my nose is in the sand. I'm going down, down. My nose is in the sand. A dark cloud has come over me. Can't you see me? I'm drowning on dry land. Look at you. My father told me, yes he did, he said, son, don't rush to be a man. Shit, I didn't want to hear that at 16 years old. Yes, my father told me. He said, oh, son, don't rush to be a man. I should have listened to my father. Yeah, I'm drowning on dry land. You only heard shit my mother told me. My mother told me when a little dog couldn't see too well, he crossed a railroad track and the train cut off his tail. Wow, but when he turned around, he peeped over the rail. He lost his whole damn head trying to find a piece of tail. I didn't write the fucking song, man. No, no, no. Watch yourself. Cause I got my eyes on you. You gotta watch yourself. Girl, I got my eyes on you. Cause when we're together, girl, no telling what me you may do. Okay, let's hold that. Now, on my latest album, I got one, let the guitar do the talking. You want to hear my guitar do the talking?
Yes! Yeah.
Thank you.
And let's hear it for the one and only, the legend, the wild man, Benny!